Hey guys, Commander Fox here, and this is probably going to be the last Little Nightmares 2 video. And that's probably going to be it for the series. We beat Little Nightmares, the original, and this should be the last episode of the second. And we didn't finish the chapter that we're on, but we didn't do that for the last game either. Normally the last chapter is pretty short. Alright. Oh, I hate how we left off here. Alright. Last time, we lost 6. And I'm not ending this series until we haven't lost 6. Okay. Just turn it off. How do I turn it off? They don't seem fazed by just me at all. Go off. If it's red and you can turn it off. Why is this close? You don't see me. That's right. Oh! They are gay. Nope. Bye-bye. 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 They most definitely see me, and they will kill me. They are breaking in. That's right, TV. You like the TV. You like the TV. Continue to watch, says TV. No, they are knocking it down. They are, nope, bad. Bye-bye. Oh, Jesus. That was so close. Oh, I didn't like that whatsoever. And we just keep moving. Like none of it ever happened. Alright. TV. You know the drill. Sex! 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 Come here. Finally. No! Give me that. Why? No, wait, he's gonna come through us. He isn't dead. Bye bye. Where do we go? Or axe. Door. We must destroy door. He's gonna kill me. How are you? No. Go away. Just simply go away. I don't want you here. Is that it? That was a prick. That wasn't a very good chase scene, was it? Is he just gone? He's not gone. He's not gone. Just walk past. Everything's fine. Not anything is fine. Nothing is fine. Nothing whatsoever is okay. Shaking right now. I hate this. Are we just gonna keep going? Alright, just keep moving. Alright, we need this to get up to the window. He's there! No, he's walking down that hallway. He is. Nope. He's right there. How can you be right there already? Go away. Just go away. Wait. No. Whoa. Do. Alright, we're fine. Everything's fine. See, I always say that and something goes wrong. Okay. I feel like I shouldn't stop sprinting. I feel like he's right behind me. Ready?
I jump.
He is there. How is he always right there? How can he teleport? Sprint. Do not let go of the sprint button. He just teleports through walls. Bye bye. Can't teleport this far, can you? We are picking up speed. This is no one like this. Are we dead? Alright, no, we're alive. We're alive. No, there wasn't like any intense music at all. That was just, it makes it even more scary. He's not one of those villains that chase you. He's just one that slowly walks at you, just intimidatingly. That's not the word, is it? But you know what? Let's just keep going. We are limping. Is that... that's six. There's no way six is actually dead. Six. Is six actually gone? I refuse to believe that. Go into the ominous light. Following six, or the shadow of six, even. Can we sprint? Barely. Up we go, very slowly. This is a very long, ominous ladder. I sure hope there's nothing waiting at the top. A drain thing. Are we in the sewers? Really? Why was there a train under the sewers? Oh. Go away for 10 seconds. Oh, the bag's coming off. Fight me face to face. I slowly walk. Am I supposed to do anything here? Yo. Yo! Oh wait, it's like a TVs. Oh, we are. The buildings are shaking because of this fight. Alright, it's like the TVs. Got it. Turn this on. Whoa. This is actually so cool. I love this so much. I mean, I'm fearing for my life, obviously, but you know. neither can we apparently, so, you know. Sorry, you disintegrate. No, he's standing. He's gone. Final boss, then maybe that was the end of the chapter. I think there is a fifth one though. Alright. Oh wait, this is the door, except in real life and not in the TV. Well, the last time we opened a door like this, that thing was let out of it. So are we sure we want... That's Six's music box, actually. 100%. So that's what we're doing now. We're going through magical portal doors. Boom. Alright. The music gets louder. Oh wait. Some parallel universe stuff going on, and it hurts my brain a lot. Now it's coming from over here. Alright, this is hurting my head. I'm not sure. Wait, are we following the music? Here. All right. How many staircases do we have to go up? Oh wait. I can't tell if my gamer brain is getting bigger or smaller. Look! This is something so unbelievably confusing. Is it back? My head is... The music's coming from here. That also brings us out here. So... My brain cells are just not working. music's clearly coming from this way. One second, guys. My brain hurts so much. I still have no clue towards what to do. It's clearly coming from here, the music. So we follow the music, right? Clearly not. What door do we have to go through? This one, you think, right? But my brain is not big enough to handle this. Ah! I've had to restart from the checkpoint because I really don't know what I'm doing. How? What? How play game? Finally, can I just say, that took so many tries, and of course at the end I managed to mess up by falling off the stairs at the end. If that sent me back though, I'd be so upset. Okay, either way, it looks like there's like one more staircase, maybe. Oh, I hate this so much. Alright, where's the music coming from? We're just looking for the door with the music now. Oh, there. And this looks like the last one. Okay. What's in here? Oh. Oh! Sex? I really don't know how I feel about this. You good? Why do you sound like that? Please don't attack me. Just don't attack me, please.
this with a hand.
This probably isn't even 6. Hit this. Oh no, just okay. Was I supposed to do that? Oh, I don't like this now. Hello? I don't think she likes me very much. I'm going to... Nope. I don't like this. This is worse than any other monster I've faced. 6? Please just stay back. Please just stay back. Nope, I don't like this whatsoever. That was a way to die. Music box 6. I'm actually just gonna head right past. I mean, you're clearly gonna go. I guess I'm not heading right past. Okay, nope! I'm leaving. Nope! Get the music box. Get the music box. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. You just slammed me against the wall. Okay, I know what to do now though. Okay, this is what we do. Call. I sure hope this doesn't affect our friendship. So are we back here again? I don't like this at all. Oh, I'm losing. Door destroy. One. Oh, yeah, we just won. Yes, it's just the same thing now. Here now. And surely eventually it's going to get destroyed, right? We're best just going straight forward. Alright, it's the axe again. Axe door destroy! Is it only going to take one? Boom. It is. This is just the same thing on the sex was destroyed. Alright. Get this. Stop! Back up. I was just immediately crushed. I think I might know what I have to do. did not know her arm could come through like that. I hate how this place is being destroyed. Be gone, demon. Immediately. Alright, this one's a lot harder than the others. I think I might be hi, can I just borrow this? I can guess not. I'm actually fine. I didn't need it. Hi, I'm good. Slammed me through the door. Okay. Alright. One more time. How am I not? That wasn't good. That was cheating. I have the axe. Alright, ready? Sorry, sex, but... You did? Sex! You're normal. Right? Good. Aye. Okay. Oh! That's good. I'm going. Sex, we must fall. I hate when you go ahead because it means that there is actually a massive chance I just die here. Oh wow. I hate this. Why are there eyes on it? Six. Help. Ah! Wait, do I have to... Bye-bye. Go. Now. Very good. Ah! Why are you going ahead? Just wait. Oh, I love the slow motion. Six. Alright, jump. We made it! Finally! Finally! Is that the end of the game? Finally. You good? Six. insects just dropped me. I'm speechless. Is it not the end? How? Can we take a minute to talk about this? That was the end. Sex dropped me. Why? Is this it? Surely there's something. Should I be heading forward, actually? I'll head this way. Looks like I'm supposed to head this way. Oh, I don't like that at all. Are we? Oh. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like the eyes looking at me. Back up. What? What's happening? Wow. At the end of that, there were so many just twists. I don't know what to say. First up, thanks for watching the series, I guess. I can barely speak. What? I'm shaking. The little nightmares, too.